I wanted to do something with music, and I wasn't a musician in the truest sense when I was younger, because in India, when I was young, the focus was to study and study more and study a little more. And obviously I didn't study, so I went into the store and I just wanted to be a DJ and kind of learn how to make my own music and stuff. So yeah, I just went into a corner store and spoke to the guys and asked them if they'll let me use their equipment, because obviously I couldn't buy the equipment. And I remember this one guy kept coming up to me and saying, you know, okay, next track, next track, next track. And it gets really irritating, you know, you're trying to get into the zone, which is pretty difficult anyway in some gigs here. So you're trying to get into the zone and he's like, next track, next track. So, you know, we had to stop. The guy who used to perform with me, he went down to him and he actually had a conversation with him and he asked him, what do you do? And this guy said, you know, I'm a software engineer. So then he was like, okay, so you know what? Imagine me sitting behind you when you're writing code and saying, okay, next code, next line, next program. It's actually so funny, man. It's just like, you know, you're like in like some parallel universe, and then when you're at home, it's fine, but or in your studio, it's fine. But then you step out and it's this like really weird world, and like it's thoroughly entertaining. And then these guys like program you in a club that has no idea what you play. And then you have people coming up to you and saying, you know, this beat's been going on for 3 hours and like, is someone gonna sing? And I'm like, no, this is like techno, it's how it happens. And they'd be like, you know, terrible. And I'm like, okay, fine, whatever.